shooters.
Mr. Harrow, I feel I owe you an apology. When you first came here to guard us, I treated you harshly. The truth is, your affliction frightened me.
People find it disconcerting.
It's unfair, and I'm sorry. We should judge the person on the inside.
I can't do that myself. So why should you be able to? Sometimes I forget what I look like. Then I pass a mirror and I remember. I stare sometimes at my face. I can't recall who I was before.